Now we need to fight our way through and hopefully not die. Reload your guns. Torment's coming. In this room for days. Alright, Q, they're gonna keep coming. And they push through it. Yep. Get to the evac. Like 10,000k right there.
Would have been a lot.
14,000. Almost 20,000. Mm-hmm. Yeah, it would have been a lot if we banked it. It's good though. It's good to know that. There goes Alan. Shot me down to 21. Blew you out? Or did he disconnect officially, like, fully?
I'm here.
No, okay.
I'm just taking a look at stuff right now.
Okay. My Atla.
Studies are revealing hints that the Archean form may go beyond crude imitations of body structures, leading to more complex processes at work.
Lion, no.
They got me. Yeah, so we lost 2-3 in the police station.
Are revealing hints that the Archean form may go beyond crude imitations of body structures, leading to more complex processes at work.
You want to bring a defender, or do you want to do the first two?
Let's see. I'll bring Jaeger. I'll bring a defender.
intel gathering can be the first and last shot fired in any war.
Get him up and running.
We'll be back on in 1 minute.
Okay. Then we can just do, we'll do the first one and then get blown.
Okay.
So it won't be very long.
Yeah.
It's a Sarah.
Cheese.
With cats. Cheesy cats.
Never like cheese with my cats.
You have to follow the correct order. First, that's a major parasite activity, but we can counteract those tremors. Find our seismic stations.
You go for B.
Oh, okay.
Reload. RED sweeping.
Activate the first station.
Sound like you're having a field day.
Mess up twice. Charger over here, so we're gonna have to do this quick. Lobs are killer. I'm almost there, Q.
Yeah. I can see. I'm watching your stream.
Oh, good. You can see what's happening. I got B, and then you got C.
It's ready.
Head to the next station.
C.
Oh my god. No. Blocked. Not cool.
I got it.
Seismic triangulation complete. Right. Stand by for stabilization.
Extract, yeah.
What you did here allows our scientists to stop the seismic waves remotely. Less nausea for everyone, too.
Yeah, 30 seconds.
Calling for extraction platforms.
No way.
That is unfortunate.
Every mission is a lesson. We'll regroup and focus on the next objective.
Ah. That was a sad thing to happen.
Okay. Turn off the hotkey for chat.
Hotkey for chat.
Yeah, oh, you're know, like open the chat in some way. You know, keys stop, you know, working. They started chatting.
Oh my like, god.
No! While the Smasher's looking at me. That was
convenient excuse there. So what do you think it is? Or do you think you got it?
No, it's just my ISP. Also updating drivers and stuff too.
Probably the way to go.
Just, you know, I know I've been having issues, but I don't think it should kick me if my ping went up to like 600 or something.
Boost your health up to a maximum of 50. So maybe just boost me over time, period. No. I think I'm reading that right.
No, I think you're right. I think
you're right,
just...
Jim. It's slowly.
Yeah, but up to 50 or just 50 in general?
Up to 50.
A total of 50. Not like two health 50, like.
Okay, so just over the time I'll go up. Okay.
Yeah, by 50 points.
I like that. I like having extra health.
Oh, this is horrible. Two MIAs.
Mm-hmm. This is when the stuff gets real. And then when we're training up new people.
Oh, yeah.
More MIAs, it's gonna be good.
I instantly lose 3 levels of progression.
No. Dude, she had 145k. Like, it literally is like poker. It's like you, if you win, you get
all
paid.
In.
It, yeah, you get paid. But if you lose, you lose big. T-Rex.
So funny. Meg thinks you'll be done with this game by the time she can play. No way.
She doesn't know.
Yeah.
She doesn't know.
Barely scratched the surface.
Meg, he won't leave the game. You couldn't even get him to play Dota.
She doesn't even know. There's a lot more left.
I barely even touched the codex so far.
Yeah, I've been playing way too much and I still maybe have a third. Actually, no. Close to half of it done.
Okay.
Yeah. I've put in like what, almost 40 hours now.
Yeah.
Half of what done? The game?
The enemy's codex.
Oh, okay. I thought you meant the game. I was like, no.
I don't think the game will ever necessarily end. And even if I got to a point where I'm like, okay, I'm done for the moment, right? They're gonna add in new stuff, new modes, and new operators to mess with.
Yeah.
I only have 2 level 10s. I'm about to get 2 more. 3 more. But yeah, good job, Ubisoft. Good job, devs of this.
I saw someone saying that the game was too hard on the easiest difficulty, right? Mm-hmm. And he was playing with his friend, and they're like used to Left 4 Dead and Back 4 Blood and whatnot.
Yeah, running
guns. A Ubisoft dev commented, "Yeah, it's neither of those games. You just gotta get good." I mean, he didn't say get good. He said you have to play tactically. But
yeah, he basically said get good. Yeah, you stop running around shooting people. Yeah, this isn't zombies. This is Rainbow Six. Yeah, that's funny. Good. I'm glad they're not caving. Like they shouldn't. You know, this is a great game. They should leave it the way it is, if not make it worse. Okay, blues and menus.
Looking back.
But he's not in Discord. I want the resilient revivals so badly. But I don't play people necessarily that have that. Dude, IQ though with the extra mags, so helpful.
Does anyone else get extra mags?
No, just her.
Wow.
Yeah, watch, Sophia will get it.
I could see that.
I didn't realize there was such a rivalry between the sisters.
Oh yeah, it's like brothers.
Yeah, but it's like so present, like when Ella speaks.
Yeah. Oh yeah. Well, Ella likes to just yell at everyone. So, you know.
Hi, Meep. Jim, what do you want to eat?
Pizza.
When?
Oh.
And you're having salad, remember?
I know. What about 2 hours?
You're kidding me, right? It's 9 o'clock.
I know.
No. Daisy wants to go to bed at a decent time.
Okay, well, what time do you want to do it then?
Before I go to bed.
Okay, so
like
what?
10.
Okay, so before 10. And Blue, are you coming back on, or is there like a Discord message I'm missing?
No.
Are you gonna actually watch a movie tonight?
I don't know.
Sad.
Watch Remember the Titans.
You're gonna make me sad.
Well then. Okay, so I lost Ella there. That's it. I just lost Ella.
It?
Yeah, that's it.
Maybe that's it. It's Ella.
That's it. Oh my god, Monster Hunter with Arnie. Oh my god, with the purple. That's so true. Monster Hunter, it's so good. Oh, you got chat, right? Not you, but Q. Alright, well, we're just go-ish.
I have what now? Chat?
Can you chat in here and ask if he's good to go?
Is that even a thing?
Is there a party chat?
I'll just send a message on who play.
How could you? I guess we'll just go, and if he doesn't like it, he can extract. You know, say, hey, I'm going to extract him. All right, okay. Then we'll extract with him.
All right.
Okay. Yeah, we'll go get back your teammate. Got a lot of pickups. So gotta pick up your guy here, then gotta pick up mine and Blue's over there. Oh, and you have and your guy too. Oh my god.
Yeah.
You got a lot of people down.
Yep. Wow, lots of rescuing. Alright, Rook it is.
Bring IQ.
IQ?
Mm-hmm.
For the last one?
Mm-hmm. Bring in Lion. I'll be able to get the first two.
I've made my peace. Have you?
Oh, he's back. In the cloak. Oh, you know what? I should have told you, Capitao. Now that I think about it. So you could help us save the VIP more effectively.
MIA. Whatever you do, don't go missing yourself.
Throw a frag out.
Reloading.
Having trouble locating the objective, try a recon tool. Another MIA out. Keep an eye on that arc tree. It'll try to empty the rest.
Tormund just lurking around. He's inside with them.
Lose health in the center.
You activate the airlock sequence. You can't return to the subzone.
No, yeah, we're not leaving. We gotta.
Yeah.
Just an ability in there.
Yeah, well, there's one ammo left somewhere. I really don't know why. I don't see it at all.
I see it.
Get the recharge.
Oh no, never mind. That's the recharge. Alright. Do have it? Don't have a Jaeger. They could shoot all the lights coming at it too. Alright. Who has a. Okay, I get. Who wants to pull?
I'm allowed.
Okay, I'll pull then. Right, come on in here, because we gotta get this going. Alright, Blue. Cover me till Blue, till Q gets here.
Alright.
It's starting. Shoot the anchor points when they bloom open.
My left side.
The The arc tree won't let go. Use all means necessary to free our MIA. Anchor points are gone. Extract our MIA. Its grip is slacking. That's good.
Hurry up.
Take the casualty to the extraction pod. Everyone on the Pioneer has been monitoring the rescue. Relieved doesn't even cut it. Personnel who are stuck in this subzone. They didn't make it to the airlock lab. Exfil whoever you find.
EE1D is online.
Over there. Barricade up.
Get your recharge. Getting us more intel.
Thank you. There goes one of my investigations.
I'm reloading.
He threw a frag at him.
I think it went right into the corner. Was like, oh.
Here, how
the hell packs are they?
There's ammunition here.
There's mines at the bottom of the steps. Okay. Oh, and I got one too. Ten minutes before we... Where is this dude? He's probably out there, isn't he? Check the windows. Find the windows. Check it out to him.
A recharge. Over here. Ha! Here's a med kit.
Found a med kit.
You want to bet he's by the Apex.
I think that's why there's an Apex.
Get the asset to extraction.
Where? Who saw it?
Where? It was up here somewhere.
Anyone see him?
Not yet.
RUT active. Sweeping perimeter.
Asset is under attack.
It's by the car. It's by the...
Reloading!
That you almost died. Sorry, lady.
You're reuniting them with their family. They'll be grateful. To save humanity, you're all right.
You're all right, man. Armored nests always make it harder to cut down the numbers. Tens are coming.
You'll be full gold soon.
Which is only gonna hurt now when there's a mistake made that goes like six levels.
Yeah.
Faith keeps me strong. Weapons keep me alive.
Wow, cooldown reduced to 40 seconds and detect enemies become scanned.
Really?
Mm-hmm. So I scan everyone.
Oh, no.
That's like, that's basically, it stays for a while then.
Yeah, he can keep a mark for everyone for a long time.
That's nice.
I need to get Ella back and I'll get a whole level. I'll go to 23 if I get Ella back. Hmm. No, if you DC, you don't get your XP and your MIA, so we have to go back and get the character back. Oh, but guys, I think it's catching up to me. I know, staying up all those until like 6 a.m. for like 3 days straight. It's catching up to me.
And waking up early.
And waking up early to go play more. It's getting to me. It's not rough. It was worth it. That's what it was.
I think she means the XP and MIA bit.
Oh. That too. Eat some food. Make me Meg.
Oh my god.
I'm just kidding. Thanks for caring. I'll get a salad soon. And a hydrate.
Soon.
And probably an emergency because I've been, you know, being reckless. I did. I redeemed. Wow. That's you making someone else messed up. What? Oh, no.
All right. I think that's it. Enough disconnects for me tonight.
Do you have any idea what it is or no?
It's just my... No, it's my ping.
Okay.
Anytime it goes up, it spikes, it disconnects me.
Sorry to hear that.
No.
I've only been dealing with that for like 6 months, so.
Drive me nuts too.
Honestly, I'm just kind of used to it.
No.
That's how I know you're truly horrible. Mad.
Oh, yeah.
Man.
Oh, they put it to the end. No, my Ella.
Oh, this is rough. Rough, rough, rough.
Oh boy.
And acid.
Oh, they really don't want me to have out. See, no, I'm not giving 30% back. 30% off 150. No. Not happening.
All right. Good luck, guys.
All right. Hopefully, you can play later, unless you don't like to disconnect.
No, I'll just have to.
My ADS system has my back.
Don't want to deal with it anymore.
Get you.
Good night, Blue.
Good night, Blue.
About to play some Civ, I think. Oh, cool.
Oh, man. I want to play Civ.
You know what we should do? Play Civ 2.
Together?
We should.
Yeah. Well, I can't play with them, but we could play here, and then Q gets, you know, get overrun by barbarians.
Tonight?
Yeah.
I'm
curious.
You will collect data on parasite energy phenomena as they react to the catalyst.
Oh, shoot. Nah, not gonna mess with that. Here we go. Methinks it might be in here.
See that little spitter spatter? Oh, those are just the screens.
Here then. Yeah, here we go.
Get the catalyst emitter online. Artifacts will behave like activated axons.
Alright. Let's get this done.
Most of the the first zone.
Oh, that actually hurt me. Oh, that was probably an answer.
Eddie is deployed and ready to go.
Initiating data transfer.
Archie suddenly wants to show up.
Look a little, you know.
Eliminate my target.
Works and improvise
no,
where
don't,
you
no,
must.
No, we're not
keep moving forward.
Not leaving.
Get ammo here.
Looking for health for you.
Nope.
There is one out there, but is it worth it? This was the hardest one. So
nothing
it's...
left for us here. Head to the next subzone.
What I need is React Tech. That's what I need. That's what I need. React, react, react. We have what we need with back.
He's in front of you.
Was in front of me. Do this the hard way. Whoa, good night. How dare you, sir? You don't want to see the sieve or the parasites?
Wow,
no.
We need new data on the parasite's underground network. It keeps evolving, adapting. Plant auto trackers on dormant nests. Don't destroy them or we'll lose the trackers.
Auto-tracker activated.
That one's risky. Wait, wait. This way. Oh, you jerk.
I'm reloading.
Okay, close the door. Anyone comes in here, they die.
Yeah. Through that wall.
Then we're going this way. Then we're going this way.
Cover me!
We just need one.
Find out what the parasite is keeping from us.
Oh, yeah, cute health. Make it quick before someone sees you. Alright, here we go.
Reloading. Cover me.
You're getting the intel we need. On to the next subzone.
Okay. All this for Ella, man. All this for Ella. How many bullets do you have?
700.
Yep, yours. Rectect is mine.
Airlock sequence. Subzone transition in effect.
We can do it. Easily do it. Just get it in a row.
I have a casualty to exfil, and they may have been moved. There's no telling where the Archaeans could have taken them.
Standing there. cover me.
This is when we would need a scan.
Throwing stun grenade.
Get the door behind you.
Reloading. Your objective can't be far. Try a recon tool if you've got one.
This stuff everywhere.
Reload.
Attempt the rescue. The archery will try and reabsorb our operator.
Stun gun now.
It's starting. Shoot the anchor points when they bloom open. Our MIA is being reabsorbed. Keep hacking away at the arc tree. No more anchor points. Pull our operator out. Its grip is slacking. That's good. Take the casualty to the extraction pod.
We are running.
Set the operator down in the extraction pod.
Bam.
Oh.
You'll react with pride and joy. Just don't let it go to your head.
Yep.
Someone's eating Wheaties.
That's my Ella, man. I have to try. Bam.
Oh,
bam.
Look at that. Another one.
So many level 10s.
Yeah, so many new possibilities open up.
Oh my god. round count. Okay, increase to 8. Okay. I was gonna say, you gonna let me carry 8? No. Okay.
Each one can destroy 8?
Wow. With 8 shots. And then it blows up.
It's pretty nice.
It's been working flat out since we cast off. She could benefit from stepping back to refresh her perspective.
Two tens, man. IQ's almost a 10 too. Alright. I'll give my poor self, not really, my lucky self a little break here. Can't hear a word you're saying.
Just from extract.
Just from extract.
I mean, that's what, pretty much 4 days straight of playing?
3.5, if I'm being fair.